Hello guys, welcome to CodeArt. Today I will tell you about how to take input from the user. So for example, I want a user to enter his name. So how will he enter his name? So we have an inbuilt function in Python called input. Okay, so what this function does is, whatever you pass inside this function as a string will be printed on the output screen and it will wait for the user to input whatever he wants to enter. Okay, so I'll just execute this by using the shortcut Alt Shift F10, and this is app3. Okay, what is your name? For example, my name is Niyati. I'm writing Niyati. Okay, enter. So right now the name is storing the data Niyati. Okay, so I'll print name. Okay, so this is what the input function does. Like, the message that is passed in the input function will be printed on the terminal and it will wait for the user to enter the value or whatever he wants to input, and whatever he will enter will be returned by the input function. So we'll like it will input function will return something, so we are using the name variable to store it. Okay, so now I'm going to print it. So I'm going to use the shortcut to run Alt Shift F. So now I'm going to run it. Okay. And okay. So now I'm going to enter my name as Niyati and enter. And I got the output as Hi Niyati. So as this name was containing the string Niyati, so it has returned Niyati over here. Okay. Hope that you got this video correctly. And please like, subscribe, and share my channel if you like the content. Thank you so much.